Australia, and in the Queensland forests, tree felling is a much more hazardous job than in many other parts of the world. To avoid using the knotty timber near the base of the trunk, the woodmen perch precariously on springboards high above the ground. One false move would mean disaster, but they never put a foot wrong. Sometimes a crosscut saw is used, a demonstration of craftsmanship that's all in the day's work.